Everyone, welcome to this video. Back in this video, take a look at my hair. It's quite good actually. So we're back to the Simpsons after what's it called? By the way, Mars just released yesterday, and yeah, it'll be nice. You pick our beers actually. Ugh.
Now remember, this is only a drill.
Ah, it's a drill.
The support drill is just a way to get you into your shelters without causing total chaos.
A total chaos, eh?
Is what I would say if this weren't a drill.
This is not a drill!
This is not a drill. What the hell?
So do your farting now.
Oh, what if that was the last thing you ever said?
Last thing I ever said? Okay.
Oh. Alright, everybody in!
Everybody in! Everybody in! Okay.
Alright, who's the Weisenheimer that's beating the powdered food?
Powdered food.
Two can play that game.
Ugh, come on. Oh no, it's powder.
I can do this!
Oh my god. Holy guacamole he is now.
Boy, I told you an hour ago, stop that!
Stop that right now!
Do we really have to sit here the whole time?
Saving the whole time. Saving the whole time, Ro. Okay.
Yeah, I could sneak into school and write whatever I want on the chalkboard.
The chalkboard.
I can see a planetarium show.
And I can try chunk while I'm actually sober.
Actually sober, to be honest with you.
It's fine, but not as fine.
That's fun too, right?
That's
people in the city hall. What the hell? Is that a city hall? Fall over now. Come on, let's go.
Welcome to this secret meeting made possible by the fake disaster drill. And a special thanks for the hard work of the Mystery and Secrecy Committee.
We have
a secret community.
Quit complaining, you only meet once a month.
Yes, but the meetings last 8 hours. Shut up! This is the most fun I had!
And now, for the reason we are here.
What's going on?
The Simpsons. What the hell? What's it going to do with the Simpsons, though?
You always assumed that a huge
it's our show! It's our famous show, after all, that one.
The results are in. This town has voted unanimously to get rid of Springfield's unending nightmare, The Simpsons!
No!
Oh my god.
They're here! The monsters are here!
And pork. I'm having pork tonight, so...
The monster queen is coming on to me!
The monster!
Why would you want to banish us from Springfield?
Yeah, we're like family to you! I'm talking to you, headphone bus driver guy!
I'll have you know, I'm also a hair donor.
Hair donor.
To the Oscars.
Head to the Oscars, right there. Who's hair where? We are here to banish the Simpsons. Although we are
be, oh my gosh.
So. I am.
Me too.
I feel like a kid at Christmas.
Yeah.
I know we're and all happy. I'm just trying to spare
and that's why Doom is Jewish.
Things have no feelings. Even baby never cries.
He's a freak.
No.
My baby does that. I wouldn't
intend what the hell?
All this
stress
to get rid of one family.
What he's going to ban the Simpsons family, isn't it?
He's
going to ban it.
The simple fact is, the city
just like
is
Donald Trump or George Bush or what is called Theresa May.
Oh, it's pranks which dwindle Theresa in humor May. As they rise in destruction.
They tanked a lot.
And
oh my god.
Initiatives.
If I may speak,
this
we're not monsters. We're just people.
Bidet.
People who love
but
each
other. But he do now.
The only place we've ever called home.
But he do.
Thank you. Look.
Oh.
Marge, you are a sweet woman.
I know.
See your family
just saying.
Or forgiving light.
Thank you.
Which is why
light,
you're the worst Simpson of all! Now, just a second here. Now, no, we're not perfect, but I believe it was Sammy Hagar who said...
Silence! No! That was an inside me bone!
Inside me bone. Inside me bone, what the hell?
Cooler head. Now,
I like a good old-fashioned witch trial as much as the next person, but I do...
What's going to do now?
It's going to judge our longtime neighbor.
Not so fast,
what you going to do now?
You be the voice of mercy, and we're...
The voice of mercy! What? Oh.
Any other objections?
I withdraw my diddly.
Oh. Damn. Damn straight.
Good luck, Patrick Potholes.
Good luck for you, too.
Simpson, in accordance with Article 6, Section 2 of the Town Charter. Wait! If you panic,
if you...
you shall be cursed with a thousand-year drought. Thousand-year floods. Don't! I mean, a thousand years of perfect weather. Just get out.
I'm a rolling stone,
all alone and alone. For a ride for a day.
Oh, God.
Oh, that was the last Springfield radio station. Now we just get Shelbyville Talk Radio.
If you see a Simpson, do not try to reason with it. Just kill it and turn in the bell for a free soda.
Soda, eh?
Free soda. Soda pop?
Dad,
soda pop indeed.
Do you have a plan?
Oh.
Let's face it.
Yeah. We just face it. It's Tuesday, you know. It's pancake day.
Gotta man up. Okay, manning up. Manning up. Manning up. Oh, curling down! Curling down!
Hey, Henry and Hippo, got a dream inchworm.
Ugh, turn the intro, right? Right there was the eye. Who's...
Please, put that down.
Who's going there?
You, him?
You best get back where you belong.
Please, sir.
Who's been where them belongs?
Let's
always come home.
Get about society, eh? Well, why didn't you say so? Welcome to the off-the-grid, unincorporated settlement we proudly call the Outlands.
The Outlands. Don't hurt us.
We found a new home.
When yeah, new home.
He opened a window.
Oh,
yeah, I know what the new home looks like now. Because...
Take it, baby.
Ugh. What the hell?
Oh, there's nothing wrong with murder. Just as long as you let Bender wet his beak.
Wet his beak?
Blackmail's such an ugly word. I prefer extortion. The X makes it sound cool.